Hi, my loves. Welcome back to week 28. Unfortunately, I deleted 27 before I was able to upload it. I'm not sure why I deleted it before I uploaded, but yeah, I can't get it back. And I will be sharing week 27 when I will share my flip through or walkthrough at the end of the year. So for this week, we had quite some nice pictures. For the right part is all about our anniversary, and the left part is family and Mila and me on tour. I'm using a Studio Calico kit I recently subscribed. So this is the July kit, and I really loved the colors in it. And I'm also using some bits and pieces from Felicity Jane just to grab up some white and black papers because I don't like it too busy, and you guys know I just love black and white papers. So for decoration, I am using some stickers I had forever and ever in my stash. So these words, I believe they came from Heidi Swap, and also we'll be using some die cut pieces from the Planner Society kit from I believe it was June or something like that. I had those in my stash and I just love the colors, and they perfectly fit with the layout I'm just working on. So since I said I want to come back to where I work on my separate layouts or cards a little bit more, I have three cards that I took a little bit more time and layered some papers and added some stickers and will be adding some stamping. And I really like how those turned out, especially the food pictures are on a 2.5 by 2.5 picture size, I believe. And I just wanted to document all the courses that we had on that evening. Then also for that picture of me and my godmother that I took a Snapchat picture of, I wanted to do a little bit layering, and I really like how that turned out. So just as I said, those flower die cuts or die cuts I'm using, those are from the Planner Society, and the colors are just beautiful. And yeah, I'm just picking and choosing which die cuts I want to use on my spread. Yeah, I did my journaling off camera. I'm not sure if you're noticed, but I sped up the video not 2 times but 4 times, because I had a hard time doing all the voiceovers and stuff, and I didn't want to fall behind, so I stopped doing the process videos, and I decided for the future that I will just do or will be speeding up everything 4 times, so I don't have to do those long voiceovers between 10 and 15 minutes. So I think like 5 to 8 minutes should be the perfect length for a video. That's the perfect length for me when I come or when it comes to looking videos for me. So I'm also using some stickers that I had in my stash. This was a Valentine's collection I had forever and I didn't use. I tended to hoard in the past, but I'm on a use it mission for 2018 and the years to come. So I have a really big stash, and I hope that I can use up big parts of it in the coming months. For the week or title page, I'm just stamping with Ellie Edwards' Week Stamp, and I really love that one. And you guys know, for me, less is more, and I'm just keeping it simple for the title, just stamping out the week and then just writing the week date underneath. And then I also will be just adding some dotted lines around the card, and we'll be adding some leftover die cuts that I will be cutting often cards that you will see in a second. So yeah, what else is it to tell? Mila and I, Ian Morgan, were on walks almost every day in that week, and I really wanted to document that. I also wanted to document that my daughter likes to clean. I hope that will be the same when she grows up and she's a teenager. Hopefully she will be loving cleaning as well. Yeah, but just wrote about that on that card, and then underneath that I was just writing about how I liked going and taking walks with Mila and Morgan. So I didn't like that card too much. It was too empty for me on the bottom, but I didn't want to add any journaling underneath that. So I took those flowers I picked at the beginning and just decorate the card. And then the part that I cut off, I just added to the title card. And then that little itty bitty piece will go on the dinner pockets that I just pulled out. So we had a really lovely dinner, my husband and I. We had I'm not sure if I said it already, but our second year anniversary for our traditional wedding, and I just document that on one full side 12 by 12. And I also wanted to use my food stamp that I picked up at Ellie Edwards. I really love how that looked, and I just stamped a couple of yum yums on that card. And I believe my layout's already done or almost done. Looking for things to add, but that should be everything that I did to this layout. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed the video, and as always, I would really appreciate a thumb up or maybe a comment, and I hope to see you real soon. Bye bye.